This morning, the High Court granted Queensland's Department of Public Prosecution special leave to appeal a Brisbane court's ruling that Gerard Baden-Clay was guilty of manslaughter, not murder.
Now, this is actually a good sign because it shows that the justice system works for the rich, for the poor, for the innocent and the guilty.
A full bench of up to seven judges will now consider whether to reinstate the original murder conviction.
It doesn't mean that the High Court is going to decide in favour of the Crown. It merely means that they will listen to full arguments on both sides to determine whether the Court of Appeal got it right.
The downgrading of the conviction, made last December, saw unprecedented public outcry, including a petition presented to Queensland's Attorney General, which had more than 122,000 signatures, and a protest of thousands in King George Square late last year. A total of 15 applications for special leave were before the highest court in Australia today. The other 14 were dismissed, showing just how rarely leave to appeal is granted. The next stage of the legal process will be before the High Court later this year. Joseph Ogilvie, QUT News.